Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to everyone's story. A few hours ago, Pokemon Company has released the 26th episode and the 27th episode preview in Japan. And in this video, I am going to break down the 27th episode preview. So without wasting any time, let me jump straight to the video. So the 27th episode preview starts with a clear look of Leon the Champion and Rehan the Galar Dragon Master. And then we get a debut character look named Sonia. I think some of you don't know her. So in short, she is the granddaughter and the assistant of Professor Magnolia, but later takes her place as the Galar region's professor. And besides all that, she is Leon's childhood friend. So it is definitely that she come here to support Leon. Although led back to our preview. So after Sonia clear look, we see that she met Ash and Go. And also she become very happy to see Ash Pikachu. But I think Pikachu not seem to be happy. Whatever, then after we get a look of a Galarian Farfetch who is challenging someone. And I think it going to be Go who will accept his challenge. And also Go will catch him. And then finally we get a first look of Leon versus Rehan match. In which Leon is using his Charizard who is definitely going to be Gigantamax. And Rehan is using his Duraludon who is also going to Gigantamax in the match. So this battle is a Gigantamax versus Gigantamax. And now some of you ask me who probably could win. So I think Leon has greater chance. Although we have to wait for the episode. And to be updated about Pokemon, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.